Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you my planner card. I just set it up last night and it was supposed to be in the kitchen and you know for storing potatoes and onions, but it's too pretty for that and it's too big for that corner. So yeah, thankfully I am going to use it as planner card. So these are the stickers. Of course, these are not all of my stickers. I won't go into each and everything because I usually share everything on my Instagram, like whatever I buy. Then these are some sticky notes and notepads. These two are from my shop. This is from Planner Society. This is from Paper Kumaku. Then these are some stickers. You can see these in my previous hauls, this and the last ones. This one is a sticky notepad. Then these are my pens and color pencil and highlighters. These are the sticker books. There are one or two more sticker books, but let me just go a little bit behind. And then these are all the clips. Some are here as well. Sorry, the light is not very great, but I hope you can see. These are the clips. Most of them are from these bow ones and the charm ones. They are from Peonies Papery, and some I received in Happy Mail. Acrylic and watercolors. These are two containers. I really like them because the size and the look is really perfect. Now excuse the caps of the watercolors because these are all really really old. And as you can see, some of them are acrylic, so the caps have got the color. Don't ask me how. Then behind you can see all the pens that I usually use, scissor, one glue stick and brushes. So that's my planner bag or planner pouch. And then there are all the stickers as per the category. Now there used to be stickers in the back pocket as well, but it was becoming too bulky, so I removed them and kept some of them here, and some of them are on the top as you can see. So then we have a cup for water. Then that's my current journal. Then these are Prima watercolor, what do you call that, pan set, I guess. Then these are some stencils, older ones. Then in the bottom tray there are poster colors, which are watercolors of course, and some more stickers. And these are mainly leftovers. And then there's a sticker book from the Planner Society. It has stickers from Planner Society only because I don't think any other sheets would fit. And anyway, I have other sheets in other books. That's my really not so fancy case for my glasses. Then that's a really pretty bag from Miniso. I had shown it on Instagram when I had bought it. So this is a sketchbook or a doodle pad from 7mm. You can see it in one of my previous haul videos. And then I have kept this I have kept here because, you know, sometimes if I feel like doodling, then I should have it handy. I have other things or watercolor papers which are not in this, but yeah, I just wanted basically at least one thing here to grab when I feel like doodling. And then of course there's this book for guidance. I think there's a video on this as well, so you can see that. Then this really pretty pink shiny bag is from Miniso. So it as you can see, it has, I'm not going to open it, but it has washi tape samples, then pens, and then stickers, sticker folder from Happy Scrappy, and some random pattern papers. So I have kept it there because it looks pretty and it really does not have any other better place right now. I might move it, but then I feel it will be good to keep it here because if I need to have something from that bag, then I can use it. Or if I feel like putting something in that bag, that is mainly to take with me if I am going out somewhere. And so if you follow me on Instagram, you might have known that this tray earlier had my planner stuff, but then this cart came, and I mean it had came earlier, but I had just kept it out, kept it aside for a few days. And then now this is my planner cart. I don't think I'll be keeping it here because it takes quite some space. I might just keep it on this side of the table. Let's see, I'm not sure. Yeah, that's better. So yeah, these are all the things, and I think it, yeah, I forgot to show you these clips. You might have seen, of course. So yeah, these are all the things that I have kept here. Now watercolors I use in my current planner, which is Hobonichi. It is of course really good for watercolors, and you know, even on the doodle pad I can use watercolors. And I think if I keep them here, I will use them more. Sorry, my hand is not very stable. So yeah, these are the things I have kept in my planner cart. And if you have any questions, you can ask in the comments below. I will of course be updating certain things as and when I feel like, and I'll be sharing about it on my Instagram stories or posts. So if you don't follow me there, and if you are interested in such content, then I'm sorry, my throat is just not, it's morning, and yeah, sometimes I get a bit of cough in the morning. I don't know why, maybe because of the pollution in the air. So yeah, yeah, so if you are interested in such content, follow me on Instagram. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.